Hey Nation, Jason Sticks Buckley with Legends Nation on site at Houston Motorsports Park at the HMP Oval Track for some Legends racing action tonight. Practice has already taken place. You can see they're back there. They're going to get ready for their qualifying heat race shortly, which will determine the starting lineup for the feature. This video and our coverage down here is presented by Texas Independent Racing, who is responsible for bringing Legends Racing back to Texas. But it was close.
It was pretty close, yeah. I honestly didn't think I had it until they told me afterwards. So it was a really good race with Christopher Hogan, and I'm really happy with how TIR's performing today.
Coming to the white flag, I was like, I'm running out of time, but I really think I need to at least make a move, make it a fun heat race for the crowd to get into. And so I gave him a little bit of a bump and got him a little sideways, got underneath him, but apparently it just wasn't quiet enough to get past him at the start finish line. But we'll get him in the feature.
And the home of the
to a good lead, and then on all three, four of those restarts, they were all right there and giving me a challenge for sure. So, and I was only like the third fastest car on the track tonight, so they're definitely right there on my bumper and always giving me a challenge for sure.
What was going through your mind when Memphis, who's never run a Legends car until today, was jumping up on the outside on those restarts and side by side with you a little bit?
Yeah, I wasn't shocked in the slightest. He's always everything he hops into, he's great at, and that's why this morning whenever we had the spare car, he was the first person we thought of to hop in it, and it was a great time running with him. And I used to run with him in the pro mods, and now I get to run with him in the Legends, so it was a lot of fun for sure.
Feature race is good. Started on the pole. Christopher Hogan gave me a good run down the back stretch. He pretty much took the lead right off the bat. I stayed on him. We had the Memphis Villarreal running the 22 tonight. He also ran up there with us. Did a great job. First time in the Legends car. First time running with us. So hopefully we can get him back to this car. It was a lot of fun driving with him.
Figured if I pinched my brother-in-law off pretty good, I'd give him a run. So no, they all raced clean. That was so fun. Hopefully we can do it again. Thanks to Texas Independent for giving me the opportunity to do this. That car is so fast. I just need more laps, you know, no more practice laps, but, you know, it's totally different driving style, but we'll hopefully do it again.
That was a crazy race, one of the craziest I've ever been a part of. So the heat race, unfortunately the motor flooded, just wouldn't start, so I just started dead last. I was able to work my way up through the field, cautions worked out in my favor, so I was able to get up to fourth there on the final restart, but they just got me at the very end, but really happy with the progress I've made today.
Started from the rear. I made some early passes, got up to fourth, but there was a quicker car behind me, made a quick pass on me, and got down to fifth and stayed there for the rest of the race.
We had some great racing tonight at Houston Motorsports Park. This guy, Christopher, won the race. Thank you to Texas Independent Racing for sponsoring us coming down here. And Christopher, you gonna win again soon?
Let's hope so. Let's hope 2 weeks that we'll do it again. So
2 weeks. This is Legends Nation STIX. Have a good one. See you at the racetrack.